Hi everyone. Today I'm going to review this bib from Fisher Price. It is made of silicone. It is totally safe for babies. It is PVC free, BPA free, and sometimes kids, when it is hanging from their neck, try to, you know, chew it, but it's totally safe in that respect. I use it because when babies start solids, a lot of food or liquid, it lands on their clothes, making them wet. It has a very, wide area for catching the food. So it protects babies from all the food and solid and liquid that falls. I normally use another waterproof bib behind it because this gap is covered by that. I'll review that in another video. But it is still very useful. I always use it. I simply wash it and then reuse it again and again. You don't need to buy a lot of them. Just one is enough. Just wash it and use it again and again. You can wipe it off with a cloth. And yes, it has this these three buttons. You can adjust the belt accordingly as needed. So it is very good product. It is an intelligent, innovative product that kids do not get dirty when they start solids. So please, you can use this or another similar product is also fine, but this is, since it is from Fisher Price, it is more reliable that the food grade silicone is being used and all that, so it's good. Thank you.